Professor Technology's Dr. Salmiah Kasolang was born 51 years ago on the 24th of March 1969 in Pamol, Sandakan, Sabah.
Terjagaku dari tidur yang lena.
Being born in Tindakan, Pamol, a remote plantation owned by the British company, she is a proud daughter of Mr. Kasolang Bacho and Mrs. Walam Bacho. Professor Salmiah has 9 siblings. She is born with a twin brother named Mr. Amir Hassan. She got married to her senior, Ahmad Zamri Sha'ari, a gentleman from Pasir Putih, Kelantan, in 1991 while studying in the University of Wisconsin. With the matrimonial union, Professor Salmiah is blessed with 7 children. Her one and only daughter, Sophia, was born in Sheffield, UK while she was pursuing her doctorate degree. Professor Salmiah completed her primary education in Sekolah Rendah Kebangsaan Pamol and Sekolah Rendah Kebangsaan Kunak. Continued her secondary education in Sekolah Menengah Kebangsaan Kunak, Sekolah Menengah Kebangsaan Sandakan, and finally in Sekolah Berasrama Penuh Sains, Kota Kinabalu, Sabah. After finishing her secondary education, she continued her pre-university preparatory program in College Pengajian Persediaan, now commonly known as INTEC. She did American Degree Transfer Program in INTEC in 1987. Professor Technologist Dr. Salmiah Kasolang obtained her bachelor's degree in Agricultural Engineering from the University of Wisconsin-Madison in 1992. Then obtained her master's degree, majoring in Manufacturing System Engineering from the University Putra Malaysia in 2001. She went a step further and continued her doctorate degree in the University of Sheffield, United Kingdom, and successfully completed her PhD in 2008. She was under the supervision of Professor Rob Dwyer Joyce, with her study entitled An Ultrasonic Investigation of Various Aspects of the Hydrodynamic Lubrication in a Journal Bearing. 1992, Professor Technologist Dr. Salmiah Kasolang started off her career as a research officer at UPM. She then joined Pusat Latihan Pengajar dan Kemahiran Lanjutan, or commonly known as SIAST, in 1993. Professor Salmiah's amazing career path started when she first joined UiTM on June 16, 1995 as a lecturer at the Center for Preparatory Studies or Pusat Pengajian Persediaan, PPP. In 1997, just 2 years after working with UiTM, she joined Faculty of Mechanical Engineering. To date, her years of service and achievements with UiTM prove her invaluable loyalty and contribution to the university. Many years of service, Professor Salmiah got promoted to Associate Professor in 2009. By 2015, she obtained her full professorship. As an administrative, she was the Deputy Dean for Industrial and Alumni Linkages for FKM UiTM from 2009 until 2015. She then became the Dean for Faculty of Mechanical Engineering UiTM between the year 2015 and 2017. In 2020, when the world is still battling with the COVID-19 pandemic, she became the first female rector for UiTM Cawangan Pulau, Pinang. She is currently the 9th rector for the campus. Professor Salmiah is currently the president of Malaysian Tribology Society, or known as My Tribos, and is running second term for her presidency. Her engagement with My Tribos has enabled her to form strong linkages with other Malaysian tribologies throughout the country. Not only that, Professor Salmiah is the Vice President of the International Tribology Council, ITC. She is the Executive Member of Society of Engineering Education Malaysia, SEEM. She is also one of the CDIO Master Trainers in UiTM and has conducted several trainings on OBE and CDIO at national and international levels. She recently engaged as an invited speaker on OBE and CDIO at the BMS College of Engineering, Karnataka, Bangalore, India. Professor Salmiah has involved in publishing more than 100 publications throughout her career. She has been granted several grants since 2008, amounting to an amount of RM647 as a principal investigator and RM1.5 million as research member. She also managed to supervise students and has produced more than 15 postgraduates.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I have known Prof. Salmiah for many years since she was a junior lecturer. She has grown in her career and now she'll be doing her professional lecture. We do work together as a team when I was a dean and she was the deputy dean for 7 years. From my observation, she's very passionate, energetic, hardworking, and always full of ideas. Her character is very pleasant, very friendly, and has a good sense of humor. Hope she will continue to give her best to UiTM and the nation. With that, good luck to her future undertaking. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Prof. DS Dr. Hajah Salmiah Kasolang is one of an iron lady with beautiful soul, and she excels in living and organization values, and also is an important contributor to the success of an organization goals. She was my PhD supervisor and is still my mentor, who is readily available for support and guidance. She is someone who appreciates new ideas and stimulates growth of her subordinates. She is passionate about her work, her students, her family, and always exceeds normal output standards. She is friendly and promotes learning cultures to everyone. She is certainly a valuable asset to UiTM and to the nation. May Allah grant her with success and istiqomah to continuously contribute to the nation and bring the ummah to the world-class level. Best of luck, Prof, and congratulations.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Ali Ahmad. Basically, I'm a first student, PhD student for Professor Salmiah Kasolang. Prof, I would like to wish you all the best in your future. Hopefully, we can work together again.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, I'm Shazwan. I was one of Prof Salmiah ex-student. And last word from me, all the best, Prof. Hope to see you again, inshallah. Assalamualaikum.
Welcome to the professorial lecture on my story of tribology by Professor Technologist Dr. Salmiah Kasolang.